save you a ton of strokes if you're knocking them in. And if you're missing your putts, it can be pretty brutal. Okay, still a little bit fast, but that was a lot better than most of my shots have been. Quite a bit above our feet again, so we're gonna together a few birdies, maybe throw in an eagle here on the back nine and actually get a solid score. And that is a beautiful tee shot, little maybe fade on it. Let's try to work on that distance control a little bit. Let's go right about there. See some more golf content.